A subject we have not featured on Final Jeopardy in quite some time, the King James Bible. Players, here's your clue. Of the four riders mentioned in Revelation chapter 6, only this one is explicitly named. 30 seconds. Good luck. I know, Kate, if only I had had more money going into final. You were in third place with 4,200. You wrote down who is death, and that's the correct response. You will add something if you wagered. 4,199, that takes you up to 8,399. You're now in second place as we come to Imar. He had 8,200. His response was right also. Did he risk more than 199? He did, 412. He's going to finish in second place. James, we come to you now, and I should tell you, and it gives me pleasure in telling you this, that in winning today's game, which you're going to do...
Are you sure?
Yes. You will tie Julia Collins at 20 victories, and that is the second highest total of regular games won by any contestant on Jeopardy. So congratulations. Let's see if you came up with the correct response. Of course you did. And your wager, substantial? Of course it was. 40,784. 101,682 today. And now, let's take a look at that total, shall we, folks? A 20-day total of $1,528,012. Enjoy the moment. You deserve it. All right, we'll say goodbye till tomorrow. Please join us. This is exciting stuff.
Promotional consideration provided by Geico.